Several high-level British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown. They're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him. That's not the target. Orders are only the Viscount gets rescued. Can't understand why he'd receive special treatment, but I don't imagine it'll be a problem to save the other prisoners too. CFA are all business. Hard to believe they're interrogating their own. Don't move, and they could kill the target without warning. If you're going to use a weapon, be careful not to draw the enemy's attention. Afrikaans is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter. Don't extract the interpreter just yet. If he doesn't turn up, they won't be able to do the interrogation. They then decide the target's... That prisoner you extracted wasn't the target, but we did get some information. Seems the prisoners aren't held together, and the cells and interrogation rooms are separate places. Out of the hot zone, by chopper or by land. It's your choice.
Thank you.
This is a list of prisoner detainment locations. I guess they're of no use to us now.
Mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.